They say hope is what makes us human. Things will be better tomorrow, we say. Over and over. Until we die. A year ago, I walked the worlds and killed the Dreamer. The human that the Root were using to invade Earth. When I left that damn tower, I thought the war was finally over. But the Root are still here. And Ford thinks we'll find the answer in the old wards, the ones they never heard from. So I'm heading to Ward Prime, where it all started. Hoping to find the Root's last connection to our world. I'm sure things will be better after that.
I think we're getting close. Ford said Ward Prime should be just ahead. I don't know how anybody ever lived out here. Root could sneak up and you'd never know. Oh, it's creepy if you ask me. Give me concrete walls and rusted towers any day. That's the quiet before an ambush. Can't trust anything out here. Look, I'm grateful to serve the ward and all, but I just couldn't live like that for long. How do you do it? Well, that's right heroic of you. Hell, a year ago I didn't think they could be stopped. Well, whatever the reason, I'm glad you came to us when you did. You know, I got a good feeling about this mission. Like the one in Ward 13, but smaller. According to Ford, Ward Prime should be just up in those mountains. Shouldn't be hard to find. I think it would be a good idea to check in with the commander. Let the ward know we're okay and that we found a stone out here. Okay. I've never used one of these before, so... Hey, this isn't gonna do anything weird to me.
It's over. Come on!
Ooh.